everyone, and welcome to Boston, Massachusetts. I'm currently at City Hall Plaza. I believe the Christmas tree is up over there. Today is, there's City Hall Plaza in front of us, or City Hall, Boston City Hall. Oh yeah, anyway, today is December 5th, 2022, and it is about 45 degrees out currently. Actually, the temperature is quite nice, especially because it's not windy out right now. There's the City Hall Christmas tree here. We're going to walk down to Faneuil Hall. There's a better angle of it. You can see it's around dusk right now, so we have the nice blue-toned sky, which I kind of prefer over when it's pitch black out. It looks like the Boston sign is not lit currently, which I'm surprised. There's a Custom House clock tower. Beautiful. You can see it's almost a full moon up there too. Pretty bright in the sky. It's the Boston sign. I can see Faneuil Hall's lights are up around their trees right now. Like I said, I think they have an actual Christmas tree in Faneuil Hall this year. Last year they did not. So, anyway. There's the tap room. So let's go check out the lights down here. And eventually we'll wind up in Christopher Columbus Park, which the Trellis I'm sure is lit by now. I think pretty much all the lights are on now in Boston. All of the tree lighting events have already happened. Part of the Freedom Trail here.
Oh yeah. Yeah, you can stumble around.
Oh yeah, look, they have the tree up front here this year. Beautiful. Looks like they have some playing music tonight. It's beautiful. It's usually on the other end. That's really nice. There it is this year. It's nice to see a tree back here. I don't think there's been one for 2 years now. Really cool. Nobody I guess I'll walk down this side. Gorgeous. Nice. Anyway, let's continue along here. Okay, I'm going to continue down this side of Faneuil Hall since there's more trees lit over on this side. It's beautiful over here. Yep, they put a Santa hat on and a scarf. It's a Christmas store that's actually opened all year round. No one set up down here. Sometimes they have performers in this area. There's Red Hour back. Wagamama and Ned Devine's. Last time I was here, I think there was a huge line out the door to Ned Devine's because it was on a summer weekend night. All right, we're going to continue along now to Christopher Columbus Park. Who's looking up Atlantic Ave? harbor is looking beautiful. I don't know how well my camera's picking it up in the darkness in the Marriott Long Wharf. I'll walk through this last patch and then I'll walk around. All right, I think that's going to do it for this one.